Today is the banned books readout. It's our way of being able to introduce Banned Books Week to the country, and also to bring the awareness of why we have to fight censorship.
I think the people who take issue with some books, you know, they're trying to protect their kids, and I understand that. And if your child wants to read a book, whether it's been banned or not, they're going to read it. So it would make more sense for you to read it with them or talk to them about it.
I guess that's one of the reasons that we keep doing these things, is just to, even though you do come under attack, to show the world, to show kids that their life can be reflected too, and that it's not something that has to be shunned away.
Thursday, September 9th, 7:46 p.m.
Hey, Angela. I'm glad you're here because I'm so pissed off. Oh no, why? One word. Well, two. Gianna Whittaker, the queen bee.
You know, parents have a choice to be able to tell their children what they can and can't read, but they don't have the right to ban or ask for a book to be banned so that others can't read it. It's again to make people aware that, you know, we have a right to be able to make choices about what we read, because that allows us to form our own ideas.
Every time I meet a librarian, I'm just so impressed with everything that they do, and I guess I want to say thank you to all the librarians who have, you know, heard the challenges from parents and then, you know, said, sort of stuck to their guns and said, no, these books are going to remain on the shelves.